Unfortunately, we don't get them all. They are for adoption.
TNR, Trap, Neuter, Return. Well, if you have stray cats in your neighborhood, we can help you get them humanely trapped into a clinic for spay and neuter, and then we return them to the outdoors. These kittens came from an apartment complex in Cedar Park, and their mom was living there, and we had some trappers that were trapping, and unfortunately were unable to get the mom before these babies were born. And so the apartment complex contacted the trapper and said that they were born under a window, and the trappers went and got the mom and the babies and reunited them. And so now these babies are growing, and they're going to be needing homes in about a month or so. They're about 4 weeks old. And so the mom will get spayed in several weeks, and then she'll be returned back to the outside of the apartment complex.
Merry Christmas.